behind you, boss.
Hi.
We need to keep moving. I've seen one of these things up close. I'm very glad it's already dead.
Tricks?
Well, look at that. I think I just found my new vacation home.
Your idea of heaven, eh, Sturgis?
Wait there.
Some good salvage in there.
Come on.
Sanctuary first, though. I think we're close. That means this right here must be the old North Bridge, where the first shots of the American Revolution were
fired. I'd call that the best omen I've seen since we left Quincy.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about, boss, but I'm glad you're happy about it.
Glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen.
Damn, you say you were frozen.
My son.
Damn. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I've had the only trouble is...
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you, by the way.
You willing to do some work?
Are you getting along?
Just fine. It's nice to finally settle down after spending so much time moving around.
Hey.
Oh, yeah?
Do you have a moment?
You spent a little time on the run when you were young.
Oh, yes.
Hope you ain't one of them synths. Here to spy on me.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really. We sent word. Most people.
Is there something?
Oh, yeah. There's a raider. We know where they're coming. Thanks for.
Let's do this.
Look.
Seriously?
Shut the fuck up.
Eyes open! Think this asshole's using a stealth boy. Shit! Lost it!
Thank you.
sir.
What the?
Stay there. Moving out. Grab that. Over here. Stay there, boy. On me. Check that out. Stay. Heads up. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? Any bad guys around, buddy? Hey. Let's go. out. Get that.